So now we show you how to laminate the OCA on the plate screen. First, adjust this for the two side bar. No need to be tight. Just like this is okay. Can move. And then we put the OCA here to adjust.
这里有pinch，刚才讲这里有pinch，这里有pinch。The
OCA and the mold here alignment mold need to in the same line.
手动模型。
And click this to be manual.
三转。这个。等等等等。这个。OCA
feed. Then to check whether the OCA and the glass on the same line. And you can adjust the glass to make the glass and the OCA in the right position. And then you click this button to suck the glass. Protection film on the OCA and click the manual to automatic.
Start.
Okay, so now we show you how to laminate the OCA on the Samsung Edge. So first put the mold, the screen on the mold, and suck the glass. Put the OCA on the upper mold and adjust. And if after you check if it is not in the right position, then you need to adjust this. Okay, so you can see that there is no bubble after this machine.